Ladies and gentlemen, I like to call this the power.